गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लास्ट क्लास वी आर डिस्कस अबाउट अल्कोहलिक एर्थ मेटल्स। सो फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टीज एंड सम केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज। ओके, सो अल्कोहलिक एर्थ मेटल्स रिएक्शन विद द ऑक्सीजन टू फॉर्म देयर ऑक्साइड्स। ओके, सपोज फॉर एग्जाम्पल मैग्नीशियम इज रिएक्शन विद ऑक्सीजन टू फॉर्म मैग्नीशियम ऑक्साइड, और बेरिलियम रिएक्शन विद ऑक्सीजन टू फॉर्म बेरिलियम ऑक्साइड। एट द सेम टाइम नाइट्रोजन इज ऑल्सो रिएक्ट विद द अल्कोहलिक एर्थ मेटल्स। सपोज मैग्नीशियम रिएक्ट विद नाइट्रोजन टू फॉर्म मैग्नीशियम नाइट्राइड Mg3N2। ओके, ओवरऑल बेरिलियम बेरिलियम फॉर्म BeO, बेरिलियम ऑक्साइड, और मैग्नीशियम फॉर्म MgO, मैग्नीशियम ऑक्साइड, और CaO, कैल्शियम ऑक्साइड, और SrO, स्ट्रॉन्शियम ऑक्साइड, और BaO, बेरियम ऑक्साइड। सो देयर ऑल अल्कोहलिक एर्थ मेटल्स ऑक्साइड्स। व्हेन मेटल्स इज रिएक्ट विद ऑक्सीजन टू फॉर्म द ऑक्साइड्स और मोनोऑक्साइड्स। ओके, ओवरऑल देयर ऑल ऑक्साइड्स कंटेन विच नेचर? बेसिक नेचर, बेसिक नेचर। ओके, देयर ऑल कंपोनेंट डस नॉट कंटेन एसिडिक नेचर, विच नेचर? बेसिक नेचर। ओके, सो ओवरऑल देयर ऑल कंपोनेंट्स इज रिएक्ट्स विद द वाटर मॉलिक्यूल। सपोज MgO, मैग्नीशियम ऑक्साइड, MgO रिएक्ट्स विद द वाटर मॉलिक्यूल्स to form MgOH taken twice, magnesium hydroxide. So it is basic component. Okay, basic component. Okay, so suppose we have taken calcium oxide or quicklime. This calcium oxide is reacts with the water molecules to form in this reaction CaOH taken twice, calcium hydroxide. Or suppose SrO plus H2O gives rise to SrOH taken twice, strontium hydroxide or barium hydroxide. Okay, so here beryllium hydroxide. They are all alcoholic earth metal hydroxides. Okay, basic components. Okay, so that's why they are all components contain which nature? Basic nature. Because just like these all oxides reacts with the water molecule to form their hydroxides. In these hydroxides, increase the solubility. Increase the solubility from beryllium hydroxide to barium hydroxide. Okay, so beryllium hydroxide low solubility in water, barium hydroxide very high solubility in water. Okay, overall what is the solubility of hydroxide from top to bottom, or beryllium hydroxide to barium hydroxide? Increase the solubility capacity, because just like increase the atomic size. When increase the atomic size, that time increase the solubility of hydroxides. Okay, so alcoholic earth metals reacts with the air. Air contain mainly oxygen and nitrogen. So alkali earth metals reacts with oxygen to form their oxides, and nitrogen reacts with nitrogen to form their nitrides. These all oxides contain basic nature, because just like there are all oxides reacts with the water molecule to form their hydroxide. What is the solubility of hydroxides? Overall, very low solubility of hydroxide, beryllium hydroxide. From beryllium hydroxide to barium hydroxide, increase the solubility nature. Okay, it is a reacts with oxygen and reacts with the nitrogen. Next, already last class, reaction with the acid. Reaction with the acid. Suppose, for example, M is any alcoholic earth metal. It is reaction with the acid to form just like a salt and a hydrogen. Salt and hydrogen. Suppose magnesium. Magnesium is reaction with the hydrochloric acid. Magnesium reacts with the hydrochloric acid to form this reaction MgCl2. 2Cl, MgCl2 and 2HF. H2 hydrogen gas. Okay, liberated hydrogen gas. Same time, suppose we have taken calcium or magnesium, any metal. So it is reaction with the H2SO4. Okay, H2SO4 means sulfuric acid. Sulfuric acid. To form this reaction, MgSO4, magnesium sulfate. MgSO4 means magnesium sulfate, remaining H2, hydrogen gas. Okay, so in this reaction, which gas is liberated? Hydrogen gas is liberated in this reaction. So at the same time, suppose magnesium metal is reaction with the HNO3. HNO3 means nitric acid. HNO3 means nitric acid. So to form in this reaction, MgNO3 taken twice and hydrogen gas. Magnesium nitrate, MgNO3 taken twice. Magnesium nitrate and hydrogen gas. Overall, alcoholic earth metals reacts with acids. Okay, so to form number of components, suppose magnesium reacts with hydrochloric acid to form magnesium chloride and hydrogen gas. Magnesium reacts with H2SO4 sulfuric acid to form magnesium sulfate and hydrogen gas. Magnesium reacts with HNO3 nitric acid to form magnesium nitrate and hydrogen gas. Okay, so it is a reacts with acid. Next, reaction with the hydrogen. Reaction with hydrogen. So alcoholic earth metals reacts with hydrogen to form their hydrides. Okay, hydride. Overall, except beryllium, remaining all alcoholic earth metals react with the hydrogen to form MH2 formula of compounds, dihydrides. Okay, MH2 formula of compounds. Suppose, what is the M? Magnesium or calcium, strontium, barium. Okay, that is M. Suppose we have taken Ba, barium. Barium is reacts with hydrogen to form barium hydride. Barium hydride. But beryllium is a directly does not react with hydrogen. Okay, so overall BeCl2, beryllium chloride. Beryllium chloride. This beryllium chloride reacts with LiAlH4. LiAlH4. Lithium aluminium hydride. Okay. LiAlH4. Lithium aluminium hydride. Okay. So, when beryllium chloride reacts with the lithium aluminium hydride to form this reaction BeH2, beryllium hydride. Next further LiCl, next AlCl3, LiCl and AlCl3, lithium chloride. LiCl means lithium chloride. Next AlCl3 means aluminium chloride or aluminium trichloride. Okay, overall each compound, each alkalic earth metal form hydrides. Suppose BeH2 or NgH2 or CaH2 or SrH2, BaH2. So overall beryllium hydride, how it is formed? When beryllium chloride reacts with lithium aluminium hydride to form this reaction beryllium hydride, next lithium chloride, next aluminium trichloride. Next further, suppose we are taking magnesium. So magnesium is reacts with the hydrogen to form MgH2. Magnesium hydride. Okay, or suppose calcium is reaction with hydrogen to form CaH2. Calcium hydride. Okay, calcium hydride. So overall alkali earth metals except beryllium reacts with hydrogen to form MeH2 formula of components. So beryllium also form MeH2 formula of hydride. How it is prepared? Beryllium chloride reacts with lithium aluminium hydride to form beryllium hydride. So remaining all hydrides to form when alkalic earth metal magnesium reacts with hydrogen to form their hydride, magnesium hydride, or calcium reacts with hydrogen to form their hydride, calcium hydride. Okay, so it is reacts with the hydrogen. Next further reaction with the halogens. Halogens. So which elements are halogens? Fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine. They are all elements indicated with the X. X means fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine. What is the M here? Alkali earth metals. M means alkali earth metals. So overall M plus H2 gives rise to NH2. M plus X2 gives rise to MH2. So alkali earth metals reacts with halogen to form MX2 formula of compounds. MX2 formula of compounds. Suppose NgCl2, are MgF2, magnesium chloride, or magnesium fluoride, magnesium bromide, or magnesium iodide. Okay, so as suppose calcium chloride, calcium fluoride, calcium bromide, or calcium iodide. Overall, so beryllium chloride mainly formed by beryllium oxide. Suppose when we have taken beryllium oxide, it is reacts with the carbon and next chlorine. Okay, how it is formed beryllium chloride? Another preparation, beryllium oxide reacts with the carbon and chlorine at 600 degree centigrade to 800 degree centigrade. To form in this reaction BeCl2, beryllium chloride. Next further, CO means carbon monoxide. Carbon monoxide. Listen. So another preparation of BeCl2, beryllium chloride. Beryllium chloride, it is formed by when beryllium oxide is reacts with carbon and chlorine at 600 to 800 degree centigrade temperature. To form this reaction, beryllium chloride. So overall, beryllium chloride is a very important compound. It is a covalent compound. Okay, beryllium compound, which compound? Covalent compound. So it is soluble in organic solvents. What is organic solvents? Suppose CCl4, carbon tetrachloride, or C6H6, benzene, okay, or chloroform. These are all organic compounds. So beryllium chloride soluble in organic compounds or organic solvent. Commonly, what is the structure of beryllium chloride? Commonly, beryllium is a vapor state. Beryllium is the central atom. So it is attached with two chlorine atoms with a single bond or sigma bond. Okay, so it is a 180 degree bond angle and a linear shape. Okay, so beryllium chloride, BeCl2. BeCl2, central atom beryllium, two chlorine atoms attached with the two single bonds or two sigma bonds. So 180 degree bond angle and a linear shape. But BeCl2 always contain in dimer stage. Dimer, what is the meaning of dimer? So BeCl2 taken twice means Be2Cl4, dimer stage. Okay, BeCl2 always contain di means two. Okay, dimer stage. BeCl2 taken twice or Be2Cl4. Okay, so overall, so what is the dimer structure? What is the dimer structure? So overall, beryllium beryllium. It is attached with the two chlorine atoms, one above and one below, just like a bridged shape, and remaining one chlorine and another chlorine. Okay, so it is a vapor. So it is converted to solid also. That time, that dimer stage of BeCl to contain chain structure. Okay, chain structure. What is the chain structure? Suppose beryllium, 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 bond chlorine, bond chlorine, bond chlorine, bond chlorine, bond chlorine, bond chlorine. So it is a chain structure. Okay, so which is a solid state? Solid state. Okay, so overall BeCl2 always contain this like a dimer stage. Dimer stage means two BeCl2 taken twice, Be2Cl4. Okay, it is a reacts with halogens. So suppose overall replace of M, we have taken number of components like A. Suppose calcium. Calcium is reacts with chlorine to form CaCl2. Calcium chloride. Or magnesium is reacts with chlorine to form MgCl2. Magnesium chloride. So to form different types of number of components. To form different types of number of components. So it is reacts with the halogens, mainly alcoholic earth metal reacts with the halogens to form MH2 formula of components. Okay, MH2 formula of components. In this component, BeCl2 is very important compound. So how it is prepared? When beryllium oxide reacts with carbon and chlorine at 600 to 800 degree centigrade temperature to form BeCl2, beryllium chloride. Okay, so now uses of alcoholic earth metals. Okay, now first of all, beryllium. What is the use of beryllium? Mainly, beryllium is used for to preparation of alloys. Okay, with copper. With copper, it is mainly used for to preparation of alloys. Alloys means the mixture of or the combination of two or more than metals. Okay, the mixture of or the combination of two or more than metals is called alloys. Okay, so the combination of beryllium and copper, beryllium and copper is we have used to preparation of stronger springs. Okay, very strength springs are very strong springs. Okay, this alloys, which alloys? Beryllium alloys. The combination of beryllium and copper alloys is used for to preparation of springs. Okay, very strong springs. Okay, next further, magnesium. Magnesium is very important metal. It is mainly available in chlorophyll. Okay, chlorophyll are green plants, green leaves. Okay, so magnesium is also used to preparation of alloys. It is also used for to preparation of alloys with the manganese and tin and zinc, magnesium. So these all metals we are used for to preparation of alloys. These type of alloys we have used to preparation of aircraft instruments. Okay, so aircraft instruments. Okay, so the combination of magnesium, manganese, tin, zinc. So they are all metals is used for to preparation of alloys. That type of alloys we are used which purpose? Aircraft, to preparation of aircraft instruments. Okay, so next further MgCO3. MgCO3 means magnesium carbonate. This magnesium carbonate is used for to preparation of toothpaste. Okay, so it is mainly used for to preparation of toothpaste. Okay, so toothpaste. And next further, MgOH taken twice. MgOH taken twice means magnesium hydroxide. The suspension of magnesium hydroxide with water is called milk of magnesia. Milk of magnesia. What is the meaning of milk of magnesia? The suspension of magnesium hydroxide with water is called milk of magnesia. This milk of magnesia is used for, it is mainly to preparation of medicines. So which type of medicines? Antacids. Okay, antacids. Okay, so overall magnesium is mainly used for to preparation of alloys or aircraft instruments. Magnesium compound MgCO3 is used for to preparation of toothpaste. Magnesium compound, magnesium hydroxide, the suspension of, just like mixing, okay, mixing with water, okay, the suspension of magnesium hydroxide in water is called milk of magnesia. This milk of magnesia is used for to preparation of antacids, like a medicines. Okay, it is a use of magnesium. Next for calcium. Calcium is very important and a useful element. So mainly calcium is used for to preparation of bleaching powder. And calcium is, it is very important element. It is mainly available teeth and bones also. Okay, so number of calcium components is used for to preparation of different types of components, like a calcium oxide. So calcium oxide is a calcium oxide is mainly used for to preparation of cement. So calcium is calcium compound CaO, calcium oxide. It is mainly used for to preparation of overall cement. Next, it is mainly used for to preparation of bleaching powder, CaOCl2. So gypsum is very important compound. It is also used for to preparation of cement. CaSO4 2H2O. CaSO4 2H2O is the gypsum. It is mainly used in to preparation of cement. Next further, CaSO4 of H2O. CaSO4 of H2O. It is plaster of Paris.